from the embers of a cigarette and lingers in the snowy silent night. And I stand here, nestled in an emptiness, and watch the distant pulsing harbor light. 17 years I'd gladly give them back for that first class cutter in her prime. I worked my way up from cadet, she was my first command. Now it just seems a waste of time, a sorry waste of time. 5 years ago, this very night, not far from here, the winter had its hold upon the bay. We pulled the buoy out and secured it on her deck. The men then went below to warmth and some card play. Out of the night, the rending groan of a rock on steel played its deadly hand against her frame. Rounded on the shoal at the mercy of the beating waves, pounding out its endless refrain, its deadly refrain. Nobody knows the where's and why's of happenstance. The officer on deck was new and bright. Experience is the best teacher, so they say. I'm guessing there were lessons learned that night. But after all, the commander is responsible for performance and safety of the crew. And panic resolves to inaction when adversity comes calling. It all comes down to you, always down to you. Times I've asked myself, how could it be that all of us were saved except for her? 4 weeks on end, pounded by relentless seas, abandoned to a winter undeferred. She's only a wreck, resting on the bottom now, haven for deep divers to find. A memorial to those universal qualities, incompetence and the bottom line, the holy bottom line.